Northwestern in general, chemistry department in particular, I think the students have so many options and so many opportunities to get mentored at the personal level and the professional level as well.
When Omar arrived here, he just finished his PhD, so I mentored him in the sort of the usual way, but it didn't take too long before he said, I want to do what you do. So he switched from being a postdoc to being a research assistant professor, and that relationship grew from one of mentoring to partnership.
Coming to Northwestern Chemistry Department and working with Joe, I learned a lot from his mentoring skills. In return, I decided to work as hard as possible to be a good mentor to my students. It's almost like I'm closing a circle.
I wanted to work with Professor Farha because I really liked the chemistry he was doing. And I also wanted a mentor who would give me the liberty to do kind of like whatever I wanted to within a certain space, of course. And so he definitely wants you to do what you love and what you're interested in, because if you don't love what you're doing, you're not going to do it well.
The fact that Northwestern offers these mentorship opportunities between students and faculty is very great, because it offers students the support and encouragement necessary to succeed as independent scientists, which will go a long way in their future careers.
We take mentoring very seriously here at Northwestern, because once the student leave our department, these are our ambassadors, and we want to make sure they are ready for the next stage.
Helping a person succeed is paramount, because you can't do that from a book. Our product is not knowledge. Our product is scientists and citizens.